News update now. This is video just into our newsroom of a bank robbery at the PNC Bank on Glenway Avenue in Westwood. About 10 this morning, a man walked into the bank with a gun and demanded cash. Police say he then took off through a back door. That suspect's described as a white male in his late 30s with brown hair and a goatee. He was last seen wearing a gray shirt with blue jeans and sunglasses. President Obama.